Gooseneck, more variety.
104.3 MyFM.
Fine, oh,
you gotta keep your head up. It's kicking these rocks, it's kinda hard to watch this life go by. I'm buying in the skeptics, skeptics mess with the confidence in my eyes. I'm seeing all the angles, thoughts get tangled, I start to compromise. My life and my purpose, is it all worth it? Am I gonna turn out fine? Oh, you turn out fine. Fine, oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up.
MyFM, it is I, being with you guys on your Sunday morning. Thanks for having MyFM on. Got more music for you next. Do some Ava Max. She'll kick it off. Got some Sia. We'll also do Maroon 5. Speaking of Maroon 5, I'm following Adam Levine on Instagram. And I feel like every time I go to his stories, he's like, you know, in his backyard on a pull-up bar doing pull-ups with, like, oh, I don't know, like 100 pounds strapped to his waist. Dude is seriously jacked and really lets us know it, too. Okay, more music next on My Hangout.
It's Black History Month, and iHeartRadio is shining a spotlight on Black artists who've made an impact on the music we hear today.
Hey, it's Tim McGraw. When I was growing up, man, the Commodores, I loved the Commodores so much. I mean, I still am a huge Lionel Richie fan. The country influence that the Commodores' music had, especially Lionel Richie's music as a solo artist. I just always felt that he was a really special artist, and he was always a really special artist to me.
This Black History Month, iHeartRadio celebrates Black excellence. We can always do more together than we can alone. Facebook connects people to not only their friends, but also their interests and passions with the help of people in Facebook groups. Whether you want to learn new things or grow your passions, Facebook groups are a place to get inspiration to keep going.
Hey, Lisa Fox here. Are you struggling to motivate to get your body where it needs to be? Well, help is here. It's a breakthrough in non-invasive body shaping called the M-Sculpt Neo, the world's only device that builds muscle while burning fat. Yeah, at the same time, we're talking two therapies in a single treatment, giving you more confidence in less time and at less cost to you. You'll see when you let the M-Sculpt Neo work its magic on your troubled spots, your tummy, arms, legs, and backside. Sign up for your free M-Sculpt Neo consultation, and you'll be in to win the ultimate night in for you and your friends, too. Just go to I want MSculptNeo.com for more.
Let me be straight with you. This is a radio commercial for Three small business insurance. With Three, your entire business is covered. So while you can't see the following scene, just know that this contractor's business is protected by Three.
Hey, toss me that rope.
Yeah, man. Heads up.
That's expensive.
Now this is an insurance moment, but Three's got it covered. Three is a product of Berkshire Hathaway Direct Insurance Company. Three, no nonsense, just common sense.
Into the world of tomorrow's monsters, a scripted podcast starring Golden Globe nominee John Boyega and Emmy winner Darren Criss. In this sci-fi thriller podcast, a shadowy corporation seeks to enhance human evolution by eliminating the need need for sleep.
What are the repercussions when we give corporations direct access to our brains? At what point are we no longer just consumers? At what point do we become their product?
Listen to Tomorrow's Monsters on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
When the afternoon rolls around, today's doers can't stop doing. They answer emails with one word, wear wearables on their wearables, and now there's an afternoon pick-me-up just for them. New Coca-Cola with coffee. A great...